Should you trust a package of seeds randomly sent to your house from China? Correct answer is no. And now the state of Florida thinks that this is a brushing scam where unsolicited items are being sent to order and post false customer reviews and then boost those sales online. NBC2's Dave Elias is unearthing even more answers for the four.
They could be lurking in your mailbox. Unknown seeds sent from China. The Department of Homeland Security is investigating the concern they could be trying to destroy our agriculture.
They did come from China, but that being said, I wasn't the least bit suspicious until I saw what you had written, and it made me question it.
She's talking about these pictures of seeds mailed from China. The fear is they could be some type of an invasive plant.
We have had hundreds of calls to our helpline in the last couple of days, and we are currently advising anyone that has received these seeds in the mail to call our Division of Plant Industry helpline.
Now, the packaging could fool you. It's often marked as jewelry.
The seeds were different, but it did say earrings on the outside of the package.
Sue Paquin ordered hers about 5 months ago, and while they just arrived, she planted them here and is closely watching.
Looks the least bit weird. I'll be making some phone calls.
Now, the concern is those seeds could create invasive plants like this vine that basically wraps itself around the plant and then destroys it. Now, if you get any mysterious seeds in the mail, we've put up a phone number on the NBC2 app to call for help. All you have to do is click on news links. Dave Elias, NBC2.